Hello friends, we have got one subscriber. His name is Krishna and he has got around 5 years of experience as a product designer. He's a mechanical engineer. So he has sent me an email asking me several questions. So let us see what he's saying. Hi sir, I'm very excited about watching your videos because I'm looking for PI in Australia. I'm a B.tech mechanical engineer having 4 years of experience as a product designer in automobile industry. Can you please tell me which city in Australia do have more jobs regarding my profile and give me some suggestions regarding migration as well? Can you please give your WhatsApp number? Starting with the roles for the mechanical engineer. So in Australia, you can get these kinds of roles for the mechanical engineers. Junior mechanical engineer, like freshers, you can say freshers can be hired as junior mechanical engineers. Then if somebody has got experience, like 2-3 years of experience, then they can be hired as senior mechanical engineer. Then product designer, AutoCAD specialists, estimators, project estimators, plant managers, maintenance engineers. So these kinds of roles are available in Australia. Now let us take a look at salary. So at junior level, you can expect salary of 60,000 to 80,000. Then at senior level, 80,000 to 100,000, and at management level, you can expect a salary of more than 100k. So that is in Australian dollars. Now let us see which cities have got more mechanical engineering jobs. So starting with Sydney, we have got more jobs in Sydney, followed by Melbourne, then Brisbane, then Perth, and then Adelaide. So depending upon your preference, you can select a city in which you want to settle down. Now finally, we will look at the skills and responsibilities for these kinds of jobs. So noise and vibration engineering, in this field there are a lot of openings. Hydraulic engineers are also in demand. Conduct detail, and whose role is like conducting detailed design and preparing technical reports, which needs skills like Revit and AutoCAD. Then coal mine project. So there are a lot of mining projects, coal mining, then gold mining and other metal mining as well. So there are a lot of mining projects in Australia, and if you have experience in any of these, then you are in high demand. In one of the jobs, they have said BHP Billiton Mitsubishi Alliance is Australia's largest coal producer, with currently 8 operational mine sites and a coal loading port in central Queensland. So they were hiring for the project manager on high heavy industrial construction projects involving mechanical, electrical, communication, structural and piping in this field. So they wanted somebody to manage their project. Then in oil and gas also, in this sector, they have got a lot of openings. Next is experience with electrical control systems on moving equipment, machinery design and development, automated mobile equipment for the mining industry. So everything related to the mining industry, there are a lot of jobs over there. Then piping experience, hydrocarbon experience, preferably coal seam gas. So coal related all the jobs are available over here. Then next job was published with this role, mechanical engineer, and then they needed somebody who has exposure to the equipment such as cranes, piling equipment, drill tool parts, ability to pass a D and a screen. Then another job, mechanical estimator, producing accurate estimates on a range of national SMP infrastructure tenders, delegating work including subcontractor packages to our graduate engineers to source, provide tender winning methodology ideas. Then CHPP with exposure to conveyors and other material handling equipment, MS Office. So if you have got experience like MS Office related or Excel sheet office, so this basic knowledge of the computer is really required or really important if you want to get hired. Then review of all test reports to ensure compliance with applicable Australian standards and other reporting requirements. You need to get equipped with this. You need to learn this, what all Australian standards are there, because each country has got different standards. Then lodgement of all reports with various government bodies including MEPs and WLs. Maintain renewals of all licenses for the products. So they also need to comply with the government rules and regulations, and they need to create reports. And then ensure compliance to the TEREX policies, procedures and work instructions, documented quality system and all OH and S procedures and policies. And then conduct project risk analysis and FMEAs, design and documentation of hydraulic services. Material handling example experience could include augers, conveyors, mixers, pumping systems, trucks, tankers, explosive delivery type vehicles, loaders, cranes, trailers, defense vehicles, earth moving equipment or truck and trailer advantages. Then a lean manufacturing, continuous improvement, 5S housekeeping, mistake proofing, solid works proficiency, working knowledge of FEA and interpretation of results, knowledge of AS4042. This is Australian standard. AS stands for Australian standard 4042, safety of machinery and quality, workplace health and safety legislation. Then design of hydraulic and pneumatic systems, mineral mining resources and oil and gas. Then REPEQ and chartered status preferred. So if you have got REPEQ and chartered status, then that is preferred if you want to get hired. Then gold mine experience, as I said earlier. Then metal trades or engineering background in light to heavy fabrication is essential, with minimum 3 years recent experience, with the ability to produce fast, reliable job estimates in resources area of oil and gas, food, transport, construction are essential for this position. Prior knowledge of ECI, M1 or similar ERP and advanced Excel skills are essential. Then another job was there with this role, flight control engineer. Design of structural and mechanical aspects of the life control surfaces and the actuator. Assisting with the development of simulation models of high-speed air flows over flight control surfaces. Then plant manager role was there. Experience in use of computerized maintenance management system, CAMMS, along with the basic knowledge of asset accounting, JDA experience highly regarded. Knowledge of plastic tooling and steel fabrication. Then naval mechanical engineer, proficiency in MaxSurf, HydroMax, shift constructor, FEA software. Extensive experience within a vehicle and plant maintenance industry. Sound knowledge of the mechanical, electrical, hydraulic, operation of wide variety of plant and equipment. So all these roles and responsibilities were there for different kinds of mechanical engineer roles. I hope this video is useful to you. If you have more questions related to mechanical engineer and how you can get here, how you can apply for PR, let me know through the comments. I have already made lots of videos on how you can get PR. The process is same for all the occupations. A little bit difference while skill assessment, but rest of the process is pretty much the same. Thanks for watching this video.